Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you all are fine. So here back with English class. Now in the previous class, we completed the chapter Fair Play. Now in today's class, we will be starting Grammar Gate. Now I hope you all remember that we completed two chapters of grammar. First was nouns, and the second one pronoun. Still, if you haven't gone through the videos, you can find it in the playlists which was sent earlier. So here now we'll be starting with the chapter adjectives, chapter 3, which is on page number 30. So keep your books open so that along with me you also understand it well. Now before we start, let me ask you one thing. A big white dog. A white big dog. What does these two sentences tell you? What does it tell you? There is a dog. About the dog, what is said? It's a big and it is white. Right? A big and white. Here also is the same thing. But what is the difference? Here big comes first, white comes second. First is size, big. We call it in size, right? And then white is the color. In the second sentence, white is the color, big is the size. Right? Now both big and white, they're talking about the dog. Now which is the correct sentence out of the two? A big white dog or a white big dog? So in this chapter we will be studying about adjectives. I'll tell you what is adjectives and what order they are supposed to be put in the sentence. So here big and white, both are adjectives, both are telling about the dog, right? But now what, which adjective will come first, whether the color or whether the size? That you are going to study today in the class. So let's start. First, what is adjective? An adjective describes a noun in many ways. Now, we already studied noun. Do you remember what is a noun? Yes. Noun is a person, place, name of a person, place, animal, thing. Right? That all are nouns. That are naming words. What do you call them? Naming words. They are nouns. Girl, boy, or somebody's name. Right? Dress, table, chair, pen, pencil. All of them are noun. What is adjective? Adjective tells you, describes means tells you more about the noun. Okay. Suppose dress. Beautiful dress. Now you added something. Beautiful dress. What is it? Beautiful dress. Green dress. Green frock. Frock. That is a dress, right? Frock is a thing. That's a noun, right? And what I'm saying? Green. I'm telling more about the frock. Am I? Yes, I am telling you more about the frock. Which color frock? Green frock. Right? So green is describing about, it's telling you more about the noun. Describing means nothing, but adjective tells you more about the noun. That is more about a person, place, animal or thing. Okay? So the words that comes before the noun, they are adjectives that tells you more about what is it. Okay, so they are called adjectives. Now, before we see the order of the adjective, first we'll see what kind of adjectives can be there. So first is color. First is color. First is color. Now in colors, so many are given. Let me give you one example. She had black pen. She had black pen. She had black pen. What's the noun over here? Pen, right? And which color pen it is? Black. Which color pen it is? Black, right? So black is telling you about the color. Black is telling you about which color of pen it is, right? So black over here is adjective. Then comes size. It can be big, small, gigantic, short, tall. Okay, these are the adjectives that can come before a noun. Let me give you one example. A tall girl. A tall girl. Then it can be sound. Sound, which, what kind of it is? Loud, quiet, harsh, faint, melodious. She had a melodious voice. Okay. She is having a loud voice. Okay. So this is their adjectives. Then comes shape. It can be oval, round, cube, square, triangular. Okay, a round table. A round table. A round table. Right? So, adjective can be a color, size, sound, shape. Then see on your next page. It can be a number. It can be a number. Few, many, 20, 1, 60. Okay, there were three boys. Okay, three number is telling you about how many boys were there, right? So it's giving you information, it's telling you more about the noun, right? So there were three boys. Okay, there were 20 boys. It can be anything, it can be anything. Then comes taste. Okay, taste. Sweet, sour, bitter, salty, tangy, right? So suppose salty pasta. Now it's telling you about how the pastas are, right? So they are salty. Next, weather. Cloudy day, okay, windy day, a rainy day, a sunny day, okay? So this is going to tell you about the weather. Texture. It can be smooth, rough, bumpy, slimy, furry, right? Suppose a rough ground or a rough table, smooth table. Okay, so you see how many types of adjectives can be there. Okay, so sometimes, now read the lines below it. Sometimes we use more than one adjective with a noun. In such sentences, we need to follow a particular order of adjectives. So now, we learned about one adjective, right? We first learned types of adjectives. It can be a color, it can be a size, it can be a sound, it can be a shape, it can be a number, it can be taste, it can be weather, it can be texture. Okay? So, to describe a noun, you can use many adjectives. Okay? You can use more than one adjective. Right? So now, when you use more than one describing words, if you are using more than one words to tell about a noun, that means you are using more than one adjective, then you have to take care of the order. Okay? So suppose you cannot use one, slimy, 60, tangy, just simply. Okay, if you are using two adjectives, it has to be in a perfect order. Okay, so now we are going to learn that. So, order of adjectives. Look at the picture and study the sentences below. Okay, let us see. We are seeing a picture. What's happening over here? There is a basket of mangoes. This boy is giving mangoes to the girl. Let us see. There are seven big mangoes in Tojo's basket. There are four ripe yellow mangoes and three unripe green ones. Rishita gets two green mangoes and two yellow mangoes from it. So what's happening now? In total, this basket, there are seven mangoes. Now you see, there are seven big mangoes. Now mangoes is a noun. What is more about mango said over here? Seven, big. Now seven is a number. We just studied. Big is a size, right? So you see, number is first and then size is used, right? adjective of number, then adjective of size. And then you see over here, there are 4 ripe yellow mangoes. So again, number, color. Do you see? And 3 unripe green ones. So again, number, color. Rishita gets 2 green mangoes. Number, color, number, color. Right? The underlined words in the passage above are all adjectives. So yes, do you agree or not? The underlined ones, they are adjectives. Right? Because they are telling you more about the noun. Mangoes over here. Okay? So read over here. 7, 4, 3 and 2 are adjectives of number or quantity. While ripe, yellow, green are adjectives of quality or descriptive adjective. While using multiple adjectives in a sequence to describe one noun or pronoun, we must be aware of the correct order. These adjectives come before the noun, mangoes, and appear in this order, number, quality, color. Thus we say, 10 fresh green apples, but not fresh green 10 apples. Right? So first, what is said? First, number should come, quality should come, color should come. Right? Now, in the next page, order is given to you. Okay? So we'll first go through that and then you will understand this example in a better way. So let us go there first. Now, adjective of quality can be several kinds and appear in the order in which they are showed in the table. Now, adjective of quality can be of many types. Now, this is said, adjective of quality. It is said, adjective of quality. Now, that can be of many types. You see, quality, size, shape, condition, age, color, pattern, origin, material. Right? These are all quality of the noun. Okay? It is said over here. Then one is the adjective of quantity. Adjective of quantity. So first, quantity comes and then quality comes. Okay? Now in quality also, now in quantity, numbers will be mentioned. What will be mentioned? Adjective of quantity or adjective of numbers means numbers will be mentioned. So in that, types cannot be there. But in quality, types can be there. Right? It can be color, it can be shape, it can be what all we studied in the previous one. Okay, so over here now, quality, so first type, now what is said over here, in the table, adjective of qualities are given. What is given? Adjective of qualities. Now, they are given in the order only. So first, adjective of quality means this, and then size, and then shape, this all will come. So let's go through it first. Now, adjective of quality, we have how the noun is. First example is beautiful. A beautiful girl. Right? Now then comes size. Big, small, huge, large, tiny, tall, anything. So, a beautiful, tall girl. So do you see? First I said adjective of quality and then size. Right? Then comes shape. Round, square, rectangular, long, oval. Okay? So, a nice, large, round table. Do you see? I made a whole sentence using 3 adjectives and I maintained the order. First, quality, size, shape. Okay? Then, condition. Wet, dry, torn, hidden. Then comes age. Then, color, pattern, origin. Origin means it will be talking about places. Okay? Pattern. Now, it can be patterns of what? Suppose a cloth that you are taking, it can be stripped, dotted, floral, it can be even the patterns on the walls, it can be anything. Okay, but you, what is the main thing that we are studying over here? The order. Okay, you have words how to make a sentence. Okay, you have few words about a noun. Now, how to place it, then you have to take care. Quality, size, shape, pattern. Okay, suppose I'll give you one more example. A nice, long, floral frock. I made a sentence. A nice, long, floral frock. I used three adjectives: nice, long, floral. Now what is the order? Nice, then comes shape, and then comes pattern floral. Right? Now I'll give you one more example. A nice, long, blue floral frock. See, I made a sentence, but I maintained the order. I cannot say a long, nice, green floral frock. I cannot say like this. Why? Because I use shape first, but whereas quality should come first. Okay, so students, you whenever a sentence is given to you, what you have to do? You have to find out the adjectives. You have to find out the adjectives and then find out with what is adjective of quantity? Is it adjective of quality? If it is adjective of quality, then what it is? It's quality, size, shape, condition, age, color, pattern, origin, or material. Okay, what it is? A stripped wooden table. A strip wooden table. See, I used a stripped pattern material, wooden table, right? So when a sentence is given to you, make sure that you are going to first find out the adjectives and then find out the type and then remember this order. Now students, it is compulsory for you all to memorize the order: quality, size, shape, condition, age, color, pattern, origin, material. First what will come, second what will come, it is compulsory for you to memorize. Then only this chapter is going to become very easy for you. Okay, so in this chapter, you know what is adjective? Something that tells you more about the noun. You know how to find out adjective. But when there are more than one adjective, then you have to take care of the order. And that is what is main in this chapter. Okay, so we'll be doing the examples first. Holly's new green striped shirt and old cotton trousers. Now see, new green striped old cotton trousers. They are adjectives, right? What is new over here? What is new over here? Quality, right? So adjective of quality came first, then color came second, and then pattern came third. Can you see this? Again, quality came first. Okay, and then this is material, and this is adjective of material. Let's see over here. See, okay, so this is actually adjective of age, adjective of age, adjective of color, adjective of pattern, right? Again, age, color. So you see, age, okay, then we had color, and then we had pattern, right? Age, color, pattern. Then age and material. Material we have last, right? So do you see the order is totally maintained over here? Do you see order is maintained? Now, Suman's beautiful new blue floral silk sarees. How many adjectives are there over here? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 adjectives are there over here. But order is maintained. Beautiful is adjective of quality. New is age. Blue, color. Then floral is pattern. Silk is material. Right? So, students, you have to see the examples also. Keep in mind what can come in pattern, what can come in color. So, see, everything was maintained. Quality, beautiful. Age, new. Color, pattern. Right? And then material. 5 adjectives were used together. Okay? Now Dave's huge green glass. Dave's huge green glass. So again, size, color, and then material. Do you see on the top of your page? Size, color, material. Is it in order? Yes.
this huge ancient Indian palace. This huge, it is again size. Ancient tells you about age, time, right? Time. Age can be considered as time also, dear students, okay? And then Indian is origin. A few smart American children. Okay, so few, again it is size. Smart American. Now smart American is again origin. Now, the rectangular new Italian cheese pizza shape, then age, origin, right? So, their magnificent large marble, quality, size, material, expensive big washing machine. Again, expensive is quality, okay, biggest size, okay? So now, I explained you all the examples. Students, you have to try doing exercise A. What do you have to try? You have to try doing exercise A, and B is also very easy. In A exercise, what you have to do? Complete the sentences using the adjectives given in the brackets in correct order. Now, you don't have to find adjective. Adjectives are already given in the brackets. You just have to put it in the correct order. I hope at least exercise A you will be able to do. And then in exercise B, you have to find out the adjective. Now, you don't have to find out also. It is already given in italics if you see in exercise B. So, you have to take that adjective, put it in the correct order. Okay? So, I hope you all understood this chapter, this explanation of adjectives well. If still you have any doubt in the explanation, whether in the order or what is adjective, feel free to ask in the comment section. Make sure, students, that you clear your doubts. If you clear your doubts, then only you will be able to do the exercise A and exercise B. Okay? In the next class, we'll meet with the exercise.